go. Move! Up, up!
Go look!
Hurry on.
Maurice Stevens. Of the United States of America.
Yeah.
83-year-old.
He definitely has a...
come up with something big. It puts pressure on the four above her. And that's the great thing about the Super Combined. You might be absolutely excellent at the Super G, but if your technical graft isn't as good as your Super G guile, then it can be very costly. Stevens had a heck of a gap between herself and the rest of the field behind her. She has 2.49 to make up on top spot. If she can come down quickly here, 2.49 can very quickly be lost in a slalom. Trying to maintain the speed, that's one of the key elements, but these mono skis, trying to dance around the kitchen with your fridge, it's hard work, and they make it look so effortless. 2:35.74. Game on, four to come. Maury Stevens from the United States of America in Beverly. 6.75 seconds the difference already. Stevens motoring on, gold in Torino, silver in 2010, bronze in 2014, natural progression backwards is outside the medals, and that's where she has been so far, but this is pretty quick, you know, coming to the line. She's put nearly 10 seconds between herself and anyone else. That run is 1:12.93, 2:31.85, that's impressive.